the Venus flytrap anemone. This anemone is more related to a jellyfish than anything else, and it is found in the waters of the Gulf of Mexico. What makes these things so interesting is just how they capture their prey. They close their tentacles just like flytraps when anything enters into its mouth, and it keeps them there as it consumes them. It might be a bit dark, but it's kind of fun to watch.